What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So today we are going to see an athlete. He's a soccer player, football player, and we are doing some on-field tests. Actually, this athlete is a friend of mine, and now I'm training him. We used to play together in early days. I'm not playing right now, but he's still playing, and he needs to get back in shape. We have only 6 to 8 weeks with him, so we are treating like it's a pre-season. So uske test karenge hum aaj, and then on the numbers we get today, it will help me to design his program. It helped me to design every variable of his program, whether it's speed, endurance, or the strength in the gym. Luckily we got the field, because koi field abhi mil nahi raha tha due to this lockdown situation. Complete lockdown nahi hai, but a lockdown jaisa hi hai. So we luckily got this space, this huge ground. It's decent. Ye fireside ground hai, and we're gonna test him, so let's go. So the first setup is done. I don't know if you can see the cones or not, but 25 yard dash, 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25 meters cone, and then by using the MySprint app, we'll decide the force velocity curve. Okay, so the first test we are doing here is 25 meter dash. Why 25 meters? Because he's a small-sided player, five-sided player, so we don't need 40-yard dash, because he's not gonna achieve that speed or that length speed in the game. Second test we are doing is a pro agility test. So it's an agility test with 180 degrees turn. So here I'm explaining how his hip should move, how his chest should follow, and what start he should take. So yes, this is it's very important to explain the athlete what you want to see. Not too many cues, but the important cues, and that is how he can take things forward. So it's like 5 meters, then he'll run 10 meters, and then again back finish at 5 meters, and then we'll take the time. And the importance of videoing is that when I see this in slow motion, I get to see what his position out of the block is, how his body angle, torso angle and shin angles are. So that's how I can train him technically as well. So it's very important to do that. And the third we did is again 180 degree turn agility. It's a it's a shuttle drill. So it's like 5, 10 and 15. So he run to 5, then back, then 10, then back and then 15. It's more like a glycolytic. It will be more than 10 to 15 seconds for him, and so he needs to maintain that speed and agility over the longer duration. So this is also a very important drill for agility, and know how he can perform in that alactic glycolytic energy system. So yes, again slow motion, I get to understand what his flaws are returning out of the block.
So we did the 3 tests. That was 25 meter dash, 25 meter. I put that in my sprint app, so we'll get the force velocity profile. Then pro agility test, there is 5, 10, 5, and then shuttle runs. So it was 3 tests. Now we are doing last endurance test, that is yo-yo test, because we don't have that heart rate monitor. So this is the only thing we can do for endurance. So yes.
So lastly, we'll finish with some yo-yo endurance test. Now yo-yo endurance test, all of you know that cricketers do this for their fitness test, for their endurance test, and it is very important. What normally we do in the endurance test is that we take the heart rate, max heart rate, and work around that. That is mass training or maximal aerobic speed training or other heart rate variable training. But right now we don't have that heart rate monitor or any device or technical device that we can use to measure the heart rate. So we are doing what we can, and we are doing this yo-yo intermittent test. It has the levels, so the better you do, the more level you achieve, the better your endurance is. So
yes, we are doing this, and we have kept this at the last because endurance doesn't require too much central nervous system demanding. It's not that central nervous system demanding, so there's less fatigue on CNS, and after all the alactic speed work, this is a best way to put your endurance at the last of your testing session. So yes, this is the last session or last test we did for endurance.
Yeah, so tests are done. Now based on these tests, I'll determine what he will do. So as you can see, this is a small sneak peek. Agar aapko dikhe to, so ye graphs, agar main isko graph pe karun, to look at this. So this is the force velocity curve. So how much force he has, optimal force, speed, power, everything. And then based on this, we'll work out कि इसको क्या ज़रूरत है, ज़्यादा फोर्स, फॉर एग्जांपल ज़्यादा स्ट्रेंथ की ज़रूरत है या फिर स्पीड, पावर, हाई वेलोसिटी स्टफ की ज़रूरत है. आई स्टडी एवरीथिंग एंड देन इसके बेस पे इसका प्लान बनेगा. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, दिस इज कॉल्ड नीड्स एनालिसिस. सो नीड्स एनालिसिस में ये होता है कि द की फैक्टर्स, द की परफॉर्मेंस इंडेक्सेस ऑफ एनी स्पोर्ट्स, एवरी स्पोर्ट्स has different key performance indexes. So for example, soccer, football plus 5-sided game mein alag hota hai, 11-sided game mein alag hota hai, tennis mein alag hota hai, cricket mein alag hota hai, everything. And your tests should be based on that key performance indexes. So in this, ye chota ground hai, to isme 40 meters ki nahi kar rahe, we are doing 25 meters because small ground hai, to wo sprint timing le rahe hai. Then we are doing pro agility, small sided thing. Then we are taking endurance, that is yo-yo test. Then gym mein hum trap bar deadlift karenge, squats karenge. Then vertical jump, horizontal jump, broad jumps, everything. So these are the key performance indexes of the soccer, and we will do that so that hume pata chale ki player kahan hai. We can quantify the data, player kahan hai abhi starting of the season and what work we have to do, and then player kahan ja sakta hai aur kahan hai 6 or 8 weeks ke baad. So it's very good that you do this. It's very helpful for any of your athlete. You should do that. Or yes, so it will be very helpful. Was it from my side, guys? I'll take this data, go home. बहुत ही धूप है. नाउ वी हैव टू वेयर टू मास्क, सो इट गेट्स वेरी फ्रस्ट्रेटिंग कि इतने गर्मी में दो मास्क पहनने पड़ रहे हैं. बट या इट इज व्हाट इट इज, वी हैव डन इट अर्ली इन द डे. इट्स करंटली 10 AM इन द मॉर्निंग. नाउ वी विल गो होम एंड या जस्ट गो होम, दैट्स इट. सी यू, टेक केयर गाइस, स्टे सेफ, एंड सी यू गाइस लेटर.